sound that you're listening to is from my guitar that's named Lucille. I'm very crazy about Lucille. Lucille took me from the plantation. Oh, and you might say, brought me fame. I don't think I could just talk enough about Lucille. Sometime when I'm blue, seem like Lucille try to help me call my name. I used to sing spirituals, and I thought that this was the thing that I wanted to do. But somehow or other, when I went in the army, I picked up on Lucille. Start singing the blues. Well, now when I'm paying my dues, maybe you don't know what I mean when I say paying dues. I mean when things are bad with me, I can always, you know, depend on Lucille. Sort of hard to talk to you myself. I guess I'll let Lucille say a few words and then. You know, I doubt if you can feel it like I do. But when I think about the things that I've gone through, like, well, for instance, if I have a girlfriend and she misuses me, and I go home at night, maybe I'm lonely. Well, not maybe, I am lonely. I pick up Lucille, and it bring out those funny sounds that sound good to me, you know. Sometimes I get to a place where I can't even say nothing. Look out. Sometimes I think it's crying. I can sing pop tunes like Frank Sinatra or Sammy Davis Jr. I don't think I still could do it. But Lucille don't want to play nothing but the blues. I think I'm pretty glad about that. Because don't nobody sing to me like Lucille. Sing, Lucille. Put it like this. Take it easy, Lucille. I like the way Sammy sings, and I like the way Frank sings. But I can get a little Frank, Sammy, little Ray Charles. In fact, all the people with soul in this. Hayden Jackson in that. And a lot of you want to know, a lot of you want to know why I call the guitar Lucille. Lucille have practically saved my life 2 or 3 times. No kidding, really have. I remember once I was in an automobile accident, and when the car stopped turning over, it fell over on Lucille, and it held it up off of me, really, it held it up off of me. So that's one time it saved my life. The way I came by the name of Lucille, I was over in Twist, Arkansas. I know you've never heard of that one, have you? And one night, the guy started a ball over there, you know, started brawling, you know what I mean. And the guy that was mad with this old lady, when she fell over on this gas tank that was burning for heat, the gas ran all over the floor. And when the gas ran all over the floor, the building caught on fire and almost burned me up trying to save Lucille. I imagine you're still wondering why I call it Lucille. The lady that started that brawl that night was named Lucille. And that's been Lucille ever since to me. One more now, Lucille. Can I do one more? Look out, Lucille. Good, I think I'll try one more. Thank you.
Rock me, baby. Rock me all night long. Rock me, baby. Honey, rock me all night long. Rock me, baby. Like my back ain't got no bone. Rock me, baby. Honey, rock me slow. Rock me, baby. Rock me slow. Rock me, baby. Till I want no more. I say I've been downhearted, baby, ever since the day we met. You know, awful love is nothing but the blues. Baby, how blue can you get? You're evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. I say you're evil. You're so evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. How blue can you get, baby? You said, I want a Cadillac. I bought you a $10 dinner. And you said, thanks for the snack. I let you live in my penthouse. You said it was just a shack. I gave you 7 children. And now you want to give them back. Yes, I've been done.
Give me some.
You're supposed to shake something. That's all right. Go ahead, shake a little bit. It's all right. Jeff, you can shake a little bit. It's all right. I said you can shake a little. Don't shake too much now. I can't stand it. I can't stand it too long. I hear that other sound over there. Let's get that other sound. Way over the keyboard. What kind of sound we got? What the hell is that? What did he say? Sounds all right to me. What do you think? Jim.
Oh,
don't want a soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, with pride and pleasure, I bring to you that dynamic gentleman of the blues, Mr. B.B. King.
Trouble people, you know I've had my share.
every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day I have the blues. When you see me worried, people, it's you I hate to lose.
Thank you very much. And we was talking about B.B. King. We would like to do this one that he recorded last year. for a man to come home.
know me. It's not that way, you see. Hey, you made me so happy that my love for you grows endlessly. When I'm down, I'm feeling sad.
Could be jiving too. Yeah, nobody loves me but my mother, and she could be jiving too. So now you know why I act so funny with you, baby. Oh, when you do the things you do.
That's it, just like that. Yeah. You were just fooling around. Just give me one more chorus so we can check that lyric once more.
One more time? All right. I know that's gonna stop all my work now. Nobody loves me but my mother, and she could be jiving too. Loves me but my mother, and
that she could be jiving to. So now you know why I'm so funny with you, baby. Oh, when you do the thing you do.
Okay.
remember. So clear, something about that day, I could feel it in the air. Ooh, suddenly I knew why I felt that way. The moment I laid eyes on you, had to say, please let me be the one you give your love to. And we reminisce through all of this. That's why we make every day anew. September.
Confused, the way is Myself together, I feel the kind of protection that's all around me. Woo!